interesting trade here in Boston as the outfielder Mike Trout is being traded to the Red Sox. Now this deal is worth a Mookie Betts and a first round draft pick next year in order for this to happen. It looks like the locker room for the Red Sox is going to be happy after all. This is Nathan Lauck from ESPN signing off.